Hello, everybody. It's Ayesha Chidolue from the Chidolue Law Firm. I'm an immigration attorney here in Orlando, Florida. I represent clients all over the United States with your family immigration matter. So if you'd like assistance with your family immigration matter, or your friends or your cousins or your family members would like assistance, call me. My number is 407-995-6567. So a frequently asked question that I get all the time about immigration is, when a conditional green card holder, when their conditional green card expires and they have a case pending, the question I get a lot is, you know, Attorney Chidolue, can I travel? Can I still work? So the answer to both questions is yes, you can still travel. And yes, you can still work even though your application is pending. So typically when your 2-year expires, you can submit for removal of condition and you're given an 18-month extension. Sometimes some people don't file early enough due to certain things, and so that time might expire. If that time expires, you know, there are ways that you can get your green card stamped on your passport so that you can continue to work and you can continue to travel if you don't have the 18 months, or if you have the 18 month and the 18 month expires but you've not made a decision on your case, you can also still get your passport stamped with a temporary green card in your passport. Keep in mind that your green card is not invalidated just because it's pending or it has expired. The only person that can terminate your green card status is an immigration judge. So if you'd like to remove the conditions in your green card, you know, or you're in the process or you're confused, like, what do I need to do? Definitely give me a call. I'll be happy to help you. My number is 407-995-6567. Have a great day. Bye.